This is your host, Kozaraspel, and welcome back to Digimon Adventures. Before we begin, I just wanted to show you guys my team I got going on right now, because a lot of you, I'm not sure how many people are interested, but this is my team. I currently have Tyrant, Armageddon, and Omnimon's Vort as my lead up. They're finished. Like, I don't need to do anything else. I also got Jessmon, who is 100% complete. I don't, like, sure, they can get to level 99, but, like, that means I have four completed Digimon. They're what I'm going to have on my final party. I didn't like Magidramon too much because he just upgraded Fire and Dark moves, which is useful, but, I'm gonna see what Gallantmon Crimson Mode can do. So I got him, and I didn't know what to throw on for my sixth Digimon right now, so I'm gonna be shooting for Seraphimon with Magna Angemon there. And then I got five others that I still have no idea what to do with. I'm not sure if I'm going to have more team members. Of course I'm going to have more team members. I just don't know who exactly I want right now, but I'm always interested if you guys have any suggestions. Maybe there's some ultra powerful Oh yeah, I also have an Infermon in the box, and he's being trained right now so that I can get Beelzemon, because he's one of my favorites. And I heard that you can get, like, his Chaos Blaster in this game. That's gonna be so cool if that's true. But I've been rambling for a bit. To Digimon Adventures! Can we not include the very scary main antagonist of the last game? Can we not? Akimi Suido? Can we not include him? And we're including him. What are you doing? We should probably stop him. Alright, Digimon falling from the sky. That happened. Ryuji, why are you there? I didn't hear about him going there. That cannot be good. Arcadiamon? I don't know that Digimon. Don't touch it! Do not touch it! See? Cyberdramon's telling you to- Oh no. Oh no. Cyberdramon! What is going on? What is that thing? So now Ryuji's possessed. Freaking wonderful. This is not where I expected the story to go. I thought he would have had some grand revelation and been like, oh look, now I have Justamon instead of Cyberdramon. But no, now he's possessed. Great! The Digimon have not been here that long, and you're already trying to take over the world. Okay, stop! Sheesh, man, and people are wondering why Digimon are so dangerous! Take him? What do you mean? Okay! Now we're defending him? Oh, it transformed. What is with this game and horror? I'm currently in a hospital and I get this message. Just, why is this game, this is the third mission where it's just a horror. I'm in a hospital. Jeez, game. I'm being surrounded by creepy women and I don't know how to feel about this. It's strange. This time they reuse the same model, let's see, seven times, but this time it's for a story reason. Multiplying ghost girls. I don't even know what I'm playing. So, you know, in a game with digital monsters, look, I got three digital monsters around me. And yet the weird, that's not the weirdest thing about this game right now. That's all I'm throwing out there. What is with this game in horror? Like, I don't get it. That was the fourth case that dealt with, like, beyond supernatural horror and digital. Like, I get it to have, like, one or two cases that are weird, but, that one went on forever. So, yeah, like, all that story-related stuff that happened probably a few seconds ago for you guys, I've spent 2 hours on side quests, many of which were mandatory. So, I still have a side quest to go, but since I've spent so much time playing the game, I don't have any more time to record, and I'm going to cut the episode off here. But I thank you all for watching. This has been your host, Kozar Raspel, hoping to see you in the next video, and signing out.